So the illustrious Senator Devane is going to be attending your wedding ceremony, Imogene. I saw where your dear old dad has flown the coop. Disappeared, as they say, the same way I do so very often. Well, this ups the ante considerably, seeing as how your wedding's going to be nationally televised. I enjoy being a serial killer so very, very much, but geez, stepping up to the plate to become a political assassin? Yes. I think now the dear Senator Devane will be my first target. Then I'll take care of whatever minister replaces your dear old daddy. And then, of course, it's going to be you, or less, or you. Let's see, should I just roll some dice or flip a coin to decide which one to shoot first? Then I have to decide whether to start shooting into the wedding crowd. Are those lame Secret Service men? I'll be positioned at such a distance. All of the bodyguard Senator Devane brings to your wedding won't be able to stop me, Imogene. Oh, this will be big news. And I already have my escape planned. I've already got a path marked out from your wedding site to the place in the woods where the energy field, time flux energy field, so that I can jump right back into time and escape into another time period. Oh, yes. This is going to be a dark, dark day in the rebuilt Murgatroyd. I burned it down once. Now it's just simply time to take out some of the movers and shakers. Yes. Let's become front page news again. Going after some of the big shots of Murgatroyd. I wonder if my dear mother, Judy Vincini, will show up at the wedding. Ah, well. Whether or not dear mom arrives, I've got plenty of targets. Oh, it's going to be quite a wedding blast, Imogene. See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya.
And I'm enjoying this rifle immensely.